iPhone 16 Pro Max, iPhone 15 Pro Max, Samsung S23 Ultra, and Xiaomi 15 Ultra, all being controlled wirelessly from my S25 Ultra running the brand new Blackmagic Camera v2.3 for Android, the dream is real. Full cross-platform support for remote control in Blackmagic Camera at last. Hello and welcome to the channel. My name's Elliot, and in this video, we are taking a look at what's new in Blackmagic Camera app version 2.3 for Android that was just released on the Play Store. And this is a massive update because most notably, remote control functionality is now cross-platform. That means you can use iOS and Android together for multi-camera remote control and monitoring over a Wi-Fi network with up to 4 cameras running on either platform. Prior to the update, remote control was iOS to iOS or Android to Android. Right now, I'm using the S25 Ultra as the controller with the 16 Pro Max, 15 Pro Max, S23 Ultra, and Xiaomi 15 Ultra all acting as remote cameras. They're all talking to each other perfectly with incredibly low latency, although on the S23 Ultra, I am getting some glitches in the preview, but that's probably a device issue. A reboot might solve it. I can monitor all cameras in near real time, as well as dive into each remote camera and take full control over the settings, manual focus, exposure, and white balance. Next, v2.3 brings dual mono audio support to Android. Previously, this was limited to iOS only and is incredibly useful. It means, for example, I can use 2 DJI TX units from my Mic 2 kit and capture each mic to its own dedicated mono track, ready for mixing in post. Another great addition. And v2.3 also brings a nice update to false color, which we can enable by tapping on the monitor controls overlay and enabling it here. It's now much more accurate and works perfectly with both Rec.709 and HLG2020. So, 3 major new features plus a lot of improvements to performance, stability, and optimizations for the Galaxy Fold 5 and 7, along with the Redmi 14 Pro. But wait, there's more. This isn't new in this update, but a month or two ago, I noticed an Easter egg in Blackmagic Camera on Android that still hasn't made its way to iOS, and that is if you tap on the histogram, you get a glorious full-screen RGB histogram and can check for clipping on a per-channel basis. This is really nice. I just wonder when it's coming to the iPhone. Overall, this is a really impressive update. The Blackmagic Android team are absolutely crushing it. You should definitely download this and give it a try as it is completely free. I hope this video helped. If it did, please like, share, subscribe, and hit the notification bell if you want to master mobile filmmaking. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye.